warning. If you celebrate your birthday on February 1st, this video is for you. I have The Hidden World of Birthdays by Judith Turner, and I'm going to read your page for you. So if you were born on February 1st, then you are an Aquarius. Anyone born between January 21st at 3 a.m. and February 19th at 5 p.m. is also an Aquarius. The Aquarius is the sign of the Son of Man, and your numerology number is 1. So let's see what it says for you. Possessions and desires, your gem is the agate. This stone may promote health and lead you to a long life. Your flower is the sweet pea. Delicate pleasures await you in every season. Astral color, color need, and apparel color. Your astral color is blue, which creates calmness and brings promise. Blue in your environment helps stabilize your mood. In your wardrobe, rose gives you balance and harmony. Fragrance. Put together a collection of orange blossoms and jasmine with touches of greenery. Always pick scents that are straight from nature instead of manufactured or processed when searching for a scent. This will keep you as unique as you want to be. Your tree is the walnut tree. You are unusually helpful and always looking for constant changes in your life. Your instruments are the oboe, flute, clarinet, piano, French horn, organ, and piccolo. Your composer is Baum. Your bird is the hummingbird. This bird is delicate and graceful. It can remain still for hours, then dart off and be as busy as a bee. Your symbol is the crown, the universal sign of dignity. Harmonious health and nutrition. Your health scent is jasmine. This scent may make you more easygoing when you are stressed. Favorable foods for you include lima beans, bananas, honey, liver, and buttermilk. Now let's see what's lucky for you. Your lucky numbers are 1, 7, 19, and 28. Your best months are April and August. Your best days of the week are Wednesday and Saturday. Your best month days are the 1st, the 10th, the 19th, and the 28th. Your lucky charm is a new penny in your shoe. Harmonious signs for relationships and partnerships are Gemini, Aquarius, Libra, and anyone born between July 30th and August 31st. Your spiritual guides. Your star is Sa'ed Malik. This star hangs over those who are generous. Your angel is Gambiel. This angel governs health issues. He teaches us the mastery of life, both on earth and in the heavens. Your guardian angel is Malachi, messenger of Jehovah. Your spiritual stone is the sardius, the ruby. This stone will drive you to make positive changes in your life. Now let's read Judith's insight for you. She says, you're naturally alluring, a powerful, positive presence. Your appealing personality will attract many. Others may just be drawn to you, though they may not necessarily like you. Your name appears on everybody's party list. People find you fascinating, and your sense of humor could have something to do with it. One way or the other, you'll step into the limelight. Family and friends are very important to you. Watch out with love affairs. You crave attention, the romance, the challenge. But poor judgment can lead to many heartaches. Some will just be affairs of the mind that keep you to yourself. Work with what you know. Use your intuition and love. It may be hard, but it works. Eventually, you do find that one person in your life. Actor, politician, leader, counselor, teacher, professor, or writer. You can do one, or you could do them all, and you just might. You're a jack of all trades, and definitely a master of some of them. All in all, there is work to be done, and you will do more than your share in more than one career. You just might get what you wish for. Allow time for things to manifest themselves. Happiness is at your doorstep more than once. foot in the door, and enjoy. So those of you that are celebrating your birthday on February 1st, I'd like to wish you a very happy birthday. I hope you're having a good day and you're staying safe. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. I hope you found it helpful and you'll let me know if you did. I want to let all of you out there know that I love you.